a bottleneck funnels these exiting bats into dense concentrations, attracting the attention of others. Detect the snakes using echolocation. But the snakes are literally in the dark. They can see nothing. The strikes seem to be largely hit and miss. But the snakes have a secret weapon. They can actually sense each bat flying past. Receptors in the snake's head pick up the heat given off by the flying bats, as this thermal image shows. To the snakes, the bats are apparently glowing, and this gives them something to aim at. This is the price that these cave commuters must pay for their daytime sanctuary underground. Small wonder, then, that there are other cave dwellers that stay put.